This is my life.
I was called upon, my assistant told me about this thing through an email. I'm Roberta Shmith from the New York Times. Usually I like to separate the artist from what I'm seeing and what I'm feeling. But I feel almost as if we could be friends.